Breakfast. Breakfast.
Breakfast is the first meal of the day.
Cabinet. Cabinet. A cabinet is a piece of furniture that is used for storing things and usually has doors and shelves. Dry. Dry.
Dry means having no or very little water or liquid.
Egg. Egg. An egg is a hard-shelled oval thing from which a young bird is born. Flour. Flour.
Flour is powder made from a grain, especially wheat, that is used in cooking for making bread or cakes.
Inside. Inside. Inside means in or into the inner part of something or someone. Recipe. Recipe.
A recipe is a set of instructions for making food.
Refrigerator. Refrigerator. A refrigerator is a device or room that is used to keep things, such as food and drinks, cold. Sink. Sink.
A sink is a wide bowl that has a faucet for water and a drain at the bottom and is usually positioned in a counter.
Taste. Taste. To taste means to have a particular flavor. Trust. Trust.
To trust means to believe that someone or something is reliable, good, honest, or effective.
Under. Under. Under means in or to a lower place than something. Prepositions of location show where something is in relation to something else. In this lesson, you hear Anna and Marcia using the prepositions in and inside.
I just need a couple of ingredients. Marcia, please hand me the flour.
Anna, where is the flour? It's not in the cabinet.
I put the flour inside the refrigerator.
In and inside have almost the same meaning. Inside means within something. Under means below something. You can use more than one preposition to tell where something is. For example, Anna tells Marcia that the eggs are inside a cabinet that is under the sink.
The eggs are inside the cabinet under the sink.
Now you try it. Answer the question, where are the bananas?
The bananas are on the pancakes.
Where are the bananas now?
The bananas are on the pancakes under the whipped cream.